With clownfish, people ask, why do clownfish swim up and down in one corner of the tank? Especially if they're new to the aquarium. This fish has done it occasionally, but as you can see right now, he is swimming all over the place. He is definitely calming down. He was quite stressed when we first got him, and he was in one corner of the tank. He has had a habit of being in one corner, just doing a general figure of eight. This is quite common when the fish is making a home, especially if he doesn't have an anemone.